Assalamu alaikum. Today is 21st of September and the day is Monday. I'm going to start my lesson that is all about days of the week. Okay, we are going to study today about the days of the week. There are 7 days in a week. Okay, how many days are there in a week? There are 7 days in a week. Yes, how many? 7 days in a week. Yes. Starting from Monday every day. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. How many days are there in a week? There are 7 days in a week. Okay. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Okay, there are 7 days in a week and we are going to study about today. We are going to learn and to study about the days of the week. There are 7 days in a week and the names are Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday. Yes, very nice students. Okay, so today we are going to do the worksheet about the days of the week. Classwork worksheet we are going to do about that. Those who don't have the worksheet pack, don't worry, aapne ghabrana nahi hai. You are not supposed to worry about. We are going to do the worksheet part today about the days of the week. As you all know, you all have this worksheet part at home from the school side. Okay, you need to do this worksheet part and you are doing we are going to do today this worksheet about the days of the week. Okay, take out this worksheet today. Days of the week. Yes, take out this worksheet. Right, you need to look at this. Okay, look at the box and answer the questions. Okay, see, all the days are mentioned here, bete. You can easily see here. All days are mentioned here. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. As you can see here, all days are mentioned. Can you see? Yes, all days are mentioned. Now the question is, what is the day today? Can you write what is the day today? Today is what I told you in the starting of the class. Today is 21st of September and the day is Monday. Which is the day today? Monday. So write down, today is Monday. Write down Monday. Yes. Yes, Jannat, what you want to ask? Jannat, you want to say something?
Teacher?
Yes.
Teacher, ke ye wali worksheet karni hai?
Beta, see, what I am showing to you, this is English block and you are showing me the science worksheet, bete.
Miss.
See, this is the English block and you are opening the science one, bete. What happened, Jannat? Take out your English work pad. Yes. Write down, today is Monday. Which is the day today? Monday. It's written here. The second one is Monday.
Sunday, 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 Sun S-U-N. S-U-N C-A-Y-B.
Dash comes before.
Mama.
Yes, everyone.
Mama, do that to love me,
yes, the next one is dash comes before Friday. Dash comes before Friday. Yes. Thursday. Very nice. Very nice, Haya. Very nice. Dash comes before Friday. Friday se pehle yahan kya likha hua hai? Thursday. Yes. Thursday. Good job, very good job. All are doing very nice work. Again, the dash is about, dash comes before Monday. Before Monday, which day comes?
Sunday.
Sunday. Wow, very nice.
Sunday,
very nice. All of you, very nice. It's all about days, okay? This worksheet is all about days.
Wednesday comes after Tuesday.
Look at here. After Thursday comes. थर्सडे के बाद क्या आता है बेबी?
फ्राइडे.
वेरी नाइस एवरीवन. वेरी नाइस. गुड जॉब. आफ्टर थर्सडे कम्स फ्राइडे. वेरी नाइस.
टीचर प्लीज टेक माय वर्क.
One minute, बेटे. One minute. And the last one is dash comes after Tuesday. Very good. Wonderful, everyone. Wonderful. Okay, check in your worksheet. Wait a minute. Yes.
Teacher, I have 10 minutes.
Janak, today is Monday, bete. The first one is Monday. Do the correction. Today is Monday, bete.
Teacher,
please check my work.
Chalo, bete.
Okay, bete. Show me from here. Okay, honey. Show me your worksheet you have done.
Teacher, done.
Ishal, have you done?
आप फेडअप हो गए हो और इसमें आपसे कसूर नहीं
आपका कसूर नहीं
होता. गुड जॉब जन्नत. वेरी नाइस.
दोनों लास्ट वाले जो है वो आफ्टर वाले हैं दोनों.